Why should I kill myself? Like the Mandalorians in ancient times.
I would rather see my saber wound by enemies than myself.
Turn, hellhound!
Turn!
You're the only man I have avoided. Now go away, I'm already guilty of killing the family.
I have nothing to say to you! My saber shall speak for me!
You're wasting your time trying to kill me. I lived a very charmed life. I cannot be killed by one more.
You can forget about your charm! I was pulled from my mother's womb before I could be born naturally!
Curse you for telling me this. You've taken away my courage!
I don't believe those witches anymore, though. They've tricked me with their words. I will not fight you.
Then surrender, coward, and we'll put you in a freak show like they do with deformed animals. And we'll put a sign over your cage that says, "Come see the tyrant."
I will not surrender. I am not going to kiss the ground in front of Malcolm.
Even though Burnham Wood did really come to Dunsinane, and I am fighting man not born of woman.
I'll fight to the end. I'll put up my shield and fight you, Macduff.
So, like, come on, Macduff, let's fight, and damn be the first man.
Who cries? Stop! Enough!